Monday, December 12th. Oh, I just finished JoJo Part 5. Oh, it was so amazing. Yeah, where is John? You know it. I'm freaking bored of my mind, but I'm still getting paid, so who cares? I wasn't asleep. I don't sleep on the job. True. Yep, I definitely didn't play this before. Oh, yes. Oh, really? Are we going to a flashback? Oh my, imagine a boss as a bartender.
Probably.
The flying guy? Yep, the flying guy. He flew for like 5 seconds. What? Oh, damn. I take that back. Oh, never mind. Oh, damn. It's kind of like... Yo, wasn't that a Willy Wonka fan? Oh, yeah. He had that bubbly fizzy juice. Damn, I guess he meant nothing to you. Oh, really? Oh, it's a guy? I thought this could be about Anna. Such a boss-like thing to do. Oh, I don't. You don't know a boss. Hey, you don't know with you, man. Oh my gosh! So... How long ago was that, if he was underage? A fedora-shaped glass. I don't know your name. Oh, wait. I was like, they haven't met yet, so... No, that's not the... Yeah, come on. Come on, girl with no name. I saw some text in that glitch. Yo, I swear I saw some text when she was glitching. Wait, does Sugarwash have alcohol in it? Oh, it doesn't have alcohol, so... Just to be safe. Of course it does! Yeah, I do. That's not saying much, to be honest, nowadays. That's kind of sad. Exactly. Yeah, I like her color scheme. She's like the only one in this game who has this dark purple color. Yes, you do. And also, your outfit looks like a schoolgirl's outfit. That doesn't help. Pretty much all the time. Which is kind of sad. And yet, you still won't give her a drink. I was wondering you were gonna ask that. Okay, so she is dwarf. Yeah, I already know that now, but. So, do we know Dorothy yet? Yeah, okay, so I guess we don't know Dorothy. Or maybe we have, and we just don't know it yet. She wants you to make a joke. Yeah, Jill, you're no fun. Does no one read my name tag? Seriously, what's the point of a name tag? Joanna, Ignacia, Lauren, So, okay, that's where Joe comes from. Yep, as desolate as my social life. Wait, did she just... I was actually sleeping before you came in here. Wait, did she not pay for that drink? I just noticed that. I know it's a prologue, but you gotta pay for your drink, girl. It'll be one day. Hey, someone else said that before too, you know? I've never actually been to a bar before. But I don't drink, so that probably is why. So isolated, nobody will bother you. Yeah, that is a very good question. Exactly. Oh no, you are cool as a cucumber. That'll be funny later on, trust me. She wants something sweet. But I'm already dead. Hey, you can work at a place and not enjoy the product. Of course it is. It was made with love. Hey, you'd be surprised. Why not? Seriously. I see no problem here. Oh yeah, I do know it. I was like, I don't know your name, but you showed me the ID. Well, do you want me to say your name, Anna? Say my name, say my name. Okay, I definitely saw some. I saw some text in those things. I'm gonna have to go and pause the video when after I'm done. I mean, what else would people call you? Yeah. No, quirky's fine. Actually, yeah, maybe. Yeah, I don't, it can be a little of both. Nice words. Sure. What about it? I thought it was just in the shadows. I didn't know it was gone. No, why don't you get a replacement? Oh, lay it on me, girl. Lay it on me. Yep. Okay. So Dorothy's sister is really nice. Oh, No, she can't be at the end of the game, because she gets hit by a truck, so she can't be in the prologue. Unless it's also a ghost as well. Dislocalized. Okay. Ah, but we already knew that. So it's like lupus? Not the toes! I got it now. Yeah, you gotta have humor. Ah, okay. Yo, did she always have an arm and she was... I don't know. Phantom. Sure. She wants something classy. Nope, wrong one. Okay, is this one that's shaken, not stern? I know one of these. Let's go for Brantini. Hey, I haven't seen you pay anything since you walked in here. I can't even imagine spending 3 or 4 years in one room. I don't care how they help you out and what they put in the room and how often they change it. Man, I would have lost my mind. But, you know, even cherry popsicles taste good if you have to eat them. You should probably... Oh, no! Is this how she died? She just... Did she get dizzy from the drinks and goes into a truck? Oh my gosh. I just thought of that. So what are we drinking, girl? It's on you, by the way. Play me a song, Mr. Piano Man. On the rocks. And Piano Woman. Okay. Say Piano Woman, Jill, please. Oh! She's fine with Eva. I saw something happier. Happier end. I'm pretty sure I saw that. Not 100% sure. Yeah, if you say you're fine, when someone asks if you're fine, you're not fine, probably. Yo, where did that come from? Lynette. Hey! That's a person who writes articles that you guys will find out later on! I think that was her name. Stalker. Tokyo flu. She still says Joe. And I bet Jill knows what you're going through. Ah, there goes my control. I should have charged this. And of course, you know. Oh, you guys don't know my TV. When I. There we go. I should be back. Yeah, I know it's low. It just died on me. You don't have to remind me. I was there. Just live your life. Hey. Sorry. That would be nice, but I doubt it, but it would be nice. Oh yeah! We were like besties! Good for you. Aw, Anna, so nice. Oh, I guess that's why she wasn't paying for them drinks. Oh, boss, I think I'm losing it. No, she hasn't. I've been watching it the whole time. Were you drinking those drinks yourself? Oh my gosh. Yeah, you're starting to worry me too. Wow. Yeah, how do you explain this? Yeah, let's go with that, and let's go home. Cause, man, okay, so she wasn't here at all. Yeah, thanks, boss.